And now it is nudged back out for the carry on by Tanev. Lafferty moving up with him. Tanev turns to the outside. Tanev fed one up.
A shorty, a shorthanded goal in overtime. We talked about Brandon Tanev all night long. And he gets a fortunate break. Where I believe it was Gabe Landeskog that ended up coming all the way back and I think actually puts this puck into the back of the net. He tried to take it out of the blue paint. The puck was spinning, it was on edge. And the puck ends up into the back of the net and the Penguins win their fourth straight here in overtime. I mean, you're Landeskog, you see that puck, it hits your stick and then it starts spinning towards the goal line. I mean, you're in desperation mode to just try to keep it away from the goal line. And Tanev rewarded there, Doc, with the game-winning goal. He had a fabulous hockey game here.
Two of the heavyweights offensively combined for an exciting night.